It's pick and rolls with them, and their execution is so good. So defensively, stops are not going to be easy to come by. You got to come ready to work tonight.
Mon Looney and Andrew Wiggins. Steph on the relocate, but you see Royce O'Neal right with him. Curry hit a three anyway.
Royce O'Neal didn't take a break when he let go of the ball, but Steph doesn't care. It's that crazy quick release.
Gobert down the lane, and he will get the fingernail foul and flip that up and in.
Infinite release from Draymond.
Bojan Bogdanović had 48 against Denver as he hits a three. This roll right now to carry this team.
He wanted the foul, too, there. He came up under Steph's arms.
Draymond again down the lane. Okay, so Bogdanović has 11 and Draymond has 10. Rare it is to be top three on both ends of the floor.
That's what I'm saying. Everybody keeps saying they don't have the experience. Sometime they got to break through as Steph breaks through there. Two defenders around him. Float game. Defenders all over him. Doesn't matter.
Jordan Clarkson flipping it up and in. Wiggins a running start. Got it into Looney. That's a good, tough catch. Kevon Looney. What a great follow. You're dealing with Gobert, and he never gave up on the play. So I tell you, Bazemore 7, Looney's 5, Jordan Poole 5. Help out Steph as Clarkson gets inside.
See him take that extra step. And I like that he didn't just settle for the 3-ball, even though Gobert is so far away. You didn't make the last one. Try something different.
Jordan Clarkson again. He is scoring in a variety of ways. Wiggins, that was a good seal and a better finish. Andrew Wiggins will pick up the foul as he flipped that in, but he did the work early. Ilya Sova's from Turkey, Gobert's from France, Ingles from Australia. I mean, it's truly the global game on display as JTA, who has Mexican heritage as well.
Longest steps coming off of it.
Forrest, no angle there. Good defense, Jordan Poole. Hey, Clarkson's got it. That means it's going to be shot. Jordan Clarkson's gotten up 11 shots already.
He shoots every kind of shot, too.
And if you're going to play with Curry all at the three-point line, Kent was bodied there and then threw it away.
I do think that the pace favors the Warriors a little bit, though, if they can keep it going.
And Clarkson, Utah's second-best opponent field goal percentage. Warriors a third. And Bazemore missing that three. Draymond the rebound. Wiggins can step into one. They needed that. And he needed that. Clarkson wheeling and gave it up. That's why he doesn't pass right there.
Oh.
Steph went through the entire roster. He passed by Mark Eaton and laid it up and in. Shot clock down to three. Bogdanović with the step back. Wow. Wow. How pretty was that?
He didn't even have his balance, though.
Watch that Denver game where he had 48. Steph, an open three, and Royce O'Neal's like, he got one on me.
Love Draymond to take that floater at some point. Two defenders staying with Steph.
Remember, the Warriors made 27 threes against OKC, the franchise record. And Gobert. Bogdanović is to pick up a fourth. And that would really help the Dubs. You saw Gobert go all the way out on Steph. Wiggins been struggling on the deep ball. I love the decision to show and go there. So Utah's had the edge the first 4 minutes. That's not good.
Just caught him sleeping. And to stay home, Bazemore on the weak side was ready for it, even though it was helping in.
Steph beat the double team that time. Teardrop. And so Curry's got 22.
And he left some space in between the two defenders. The jump ball, but Steph didn't even try to jump.
Oh, but the Warriors were ready for it as Mulder and Bazemore kind of jumped in. Shot clock at one. Fade, fire, and hit. And that's some foul money right there.
Mulder, the small defender, was on him.
Bogdanović. That's over Draymond. That was very well done.
How did he find that angle?
See, that naked handoff doesn't work against Utah. They were ready for that. And catch and shoot three, and Mulder able to cash in his first field goal tonight.
I'm sure Draymond got his point across.
Bazemore, nice crossover, in on favors, get himself to the line, and flip it home.
That was one of the best moves I've ever seen Bazemore make.
Their biggest lead of the night.
Yeah, now you got mad Draymond out there, too. Oh, no.
And that was a very poor foul. See, Draymond knows Clarkson's looking to drive.
And he
hasn't made a three.
He didn't fall for that slip screen.
Clarkson, little teardrop. He's just a cold-blooded scorer. Steph turned the corner and got it up on the glass before Gobert could get to it. He took the Utah burst the first 4 minutes, and now Curry with a steal.
Bubbling it out of the way!
And Curry letting it up and in.
And he did his job, though, and cleaned up that area so Steph could have some traction going to lay it in.
I like that you scolded the ball boy as Clarkson finally hits his first three of the night. Wiggins staying with him, and he stayed down. Oney out of the corner. And how about the defense there? 1 second to work with. Jordan Poole from beyond midcourt. Banked it in! Banked it in!
It looked like he knew it was going in, too.
So Matt Thomas first playing time. He's chasing around Jordan Poole. Mulder will launch and rattle that home. Get them out of rhythm on that reset. Andrew Wiggins missing from the wing. Clarkson. Wow. You got to hang in there to the 6 minute mark. That's when Steph gets back in. Draymond likely the 8 minute mark. And Thomas, he will get to the line.
Hey, Thomas came in this game looking to have an impact.
We were looking at Draymond pushing the other way.
In our defense, we were looking at the scoreboard. It said two fouls.
Yeah.
Just contest threes as good as you can.
We began the broadcast talking about the defense.
Not like that.
Yes, Clarkson was able to fit it. Warriors beat Dallas late in that season and then saw Dallas in the 1-8 matchup. And Clarkson hitting that. But if the Warriors win tonight, they'll have won the season series 2 out of 3 against Utah. Royce O'Neal, he's right with Curry. Shot clock down to 5. Jordan Poole off the dribble handoff, and 20 for Jordan Poole.
Pass was a little wayward, but they figured it out once Draymond got it handoff.
Well, that was an odd step, but a great finish. And Forrest, and they kick out to Bazemore, and missing that corner three. Jordan Clarkson makes it a 10-point game.
Doesn't feel like anyone can bother him up there.
The Warriors had an 18-point lead at one point. Draymond in on Favors and able to cram it home. Man, he was able to bank it in with two hands there. Bogdanović can shoot over Steph if he wants. Shot clock at 7. Royce O'Neal loves the corners and he cashes the 3. Highest scoring fourth quarter team in the league, Utah, at 31 in the fourth. Curry running teardrop. Big shot. Big shot at a big time. Now Bazemore switches. Shot clock down to 3. Royce O'Neal, tough finish with the left hand.
Got just a few open looks tonight.
You need a couple stops here. Protecting that 7-point lead. Clarkson makes it 5.
Okay, here we go.
Plenty of time for the Jazz here. Clarkson will put it in and draw the foul. This is an opportunity for the 3-point play.
Need to give him some options. Cut, move.
Clarkson driving, looking for the tie. He did, and he was fouled. If you're going to foul him, foul him. If you're beaten, let him go in. Looking for Steph. Royce O'Neal's with him. Bazemore, better pump fake and a good finish.
Yeah, Steph set the screen. That was going to be the pick-to-picker action.
Clarkson again. Face up on Bazemore. He'll launch the 3 and cash it in. Jordan Clarkson with 41. Curry for the lead. Rattled it out. Looney will track it down. Steph one more time for the advantage. Good!
If at first you don't succeed, you know what they say.
Clarkson, Gobert, Bogdanović, and Royce O'Neal. So here's Clarkson against Wiggins. Down the lane to flip it up and out. Rebound, Draymond, and call timeout. So how does they play this? They have two guys in the backcourt. Curry gets it, and now O'Neal would foul him. So that's perfectly done. And drops the first one in. Curry's got 35. I'm out either way. Make or miss. Curry gives the Warriors a 3-point lead. So Ingles is the inbounder. They get it to Clarkson. He gets a 3 off. Top of the backboard. Still loose. And out of bounds to the Warriors, and there's only a 10th left anyway.
For this one, they can